Quinn Stasiak gets walked off the field. He'll be replaced by number 6 at shortstop. Number 6 is Avery Gates. No outs for the Orioles. Twins are up to bat. They have a runner at first base. And the second batter, Dunwoody, is up to bat. Ball inside. Dunwoody moves out of the way. Ball low outside for ball 2. Lute steals second base. Counts 2-0 to Dunwoody. Ball high to make the count 3-0. The Twins have a runner on second base. Nobody out. And 4 straight balls in a row will walk Dunwoody and bring up number 3 batter, Brock Beeler. Ball low to Brock Beeler. The Twins have runners on second and first with their third batter up, nobody out. Ball low gets away from Trey Stasiak, the catcher, and the runners will advance to second and third. 2 runners in scoring position, and Brock Beeler up to bat. Ball high and inside to make the count 3-0. Ball 4 to Brock Beeler, and the bases are loaded. Nobody out. Trey Stasiak will call a timeout to go talk to his pitcher, Grant McCarter. After the conference, Grant McCarter is ready to throw. Bases are loaded for the Twins. There's nobody out, and Yarber is up to bat. Swing and a miss for strike 1. Swing and a miss again for strike 2. First count, that's 0-2 of the game so far for Grant McCarter on the mound. Ball low and outside. Counts 1-2. Bases loaded, nobody out. Yarber up to bat. Ball low and away to even the count at 2s. Yarber up to bat, bases loaded. Looking for a good pitch to drive. And swing and a miss for strike 3. That will make it 1 out, the first out for the inning. Hibner is up to bat. Base is still loaded. Ball low to make the count 1-0. Ball gets away from the catcher. And everybody tries to advance. The third baseman goes back, ball's overthrown, and everybody makes it back to their bases safely. So got lucky on the rebound from the fence. And everybody stays at the plate, still no run scored. The count is 2-0, one out. Ball low, good scoop by Trey Stasiak. Grant McCarter can't walk this batter or he will have walked in a run. Hibner up to bat, looking to be patient, looking for a walk to score his team the first run. Big hack on a high pitch makes the count 3-1. Here's the pitch. Strike on the outside corner. Good pitch by Grant McCarter. And the count is quickly to a full count. Full count, one out, bases loaded, Hibner up to bat. And the payoff pitch. Grant McCarter throws it to home and drops the ball. So the Twins have scored their first run. Hibner gets a base hit back to the pitcher on an error. Grant McCarter couldn't throw it home. Base is now loaded. There's one out. And Bryce Abbott is up to bat. First pitch is fouled off. Grant McCarter looking to throw strikes. Doesn't want to walk any runs in. Good hit by Abbott. Gets past the right fielder. One run has scored. The second run has scored. That will make the score 3-0. Good ground ball by Bryce Abbott to score two runs. Now Rensberger's up to bat. One strike on the batter. The count is 0-1. Abbott on second base. Hibner on third base. Rensberger up to bat. Good pitch by Grant McCarter. That will make it strike two. Working ahead in the count. 0-2 on Rensberger. Low pitch, good scoop by Trey Stasiak. That'll make the count 1-2. One out, Orioles looking to get their second out of the inning. Ground ball to third base, through the legs of the third baseman. And Hibner will score. Bryce Abbott is on third base. And Rensberger is on first base. This brings Jackson up to bat. Four to zero. Twins are ahead. Low in the dirt past the catcher. Rensberger will steal second base. Abbott stays at third. The only out of the inning is Yarber's strikeout. So far, there's two runners in scoring position. Big swing by Jackson, and Bryce Abbott has just stolen home plate. Standing up, didn't even slide. Missed. The tag was missed. The score is now 5-0. Jackson up to bat. Rensberger moves to third. Low pitch gets away from the catcher, but Rensberger will stay at third base. Counts 2-1 to Jackson. Low strike makes the count 2-2. One out, and Grant McCarter needs this out to get the Orioles out of the inning. The score is 5-0. Twins are in the lead. Ball low to make the count full. And Jackson looking to battle this at bat and keep the inning going. Inside pitch for strike three. That will make the second out of the inning. bringing the last batter, Bach, up to bat. Rensburger still on third base. 5 runs scored for the Twins. Big swing by Bach for strike one. Rensburger on third base, and 5 of his teammates already scored this inning. Low pitch. Trey Stasiak blocks it to keep it in front. Evens the count at 1. Ball high. Counts 2-1 to Bach. Pitch outside to make the count 3-1. We have 2 outs. Rensburger on third base for the Twins, and Jackson up to bat. Ball outside. Makes that ball 4. And the Orioles have called a timeout. Looks like the coach of the Orioles is having a talk with Grant McCarter. Walked quite a few batters, trying to keep his spirits up. And they will be making a pitching change. Grant McCarter looks to be moving to first base. In comes the pitcher for the Orioles to take a few warm-up pitches. Orioles have 2 outs. And Swango is the batter for the Orioles after the pitching change. He has 1 ball on him. Swing and a miss for strike 1. But Bach will steal second base. Rensburger on third base, been there for a while. And Bach now on second base with Swango up to bat. Here's the pitch. Strike number 2 on Swango. The Orioles just looking for an out to get back in the dugout and get their bats going. And that is strike 3 on the batter. And that will end the inning for the Twins. The Orioles will head back to the dugout to grab their bats. You've been watching Rochester Youth League Baseball. Welcome back to Rochester Youth League Baseball. The Tigers are now in the field. They just scored 5 runs the previous inning. It's the bottom of the first inning, and the Orioles are up to bat. Andrew Miser, Avery Gates, Trey Stasiak, Nathan Jacobs, and Quinn Stasiak will be the starting lineup for the Orioles. Up to bat now is Andrew Miser. First pitch is fouled off for strike 1. The Orioles last inning got in a pitching jam, walked quite a few batters, and they scored 5 runs on a couple key hits. Looking now to score themselves. Counts 0-1 to Andrew Miser. Shallow fly ball to right field will fall in for a hit. And that's a single for Andrew Miser. Out to bat next is Avery Gates. And he took Quinn Stasiak's place at shortstop when he made a diving play going back to left center. No outs. Number 2 batter up to bat. First pitch to shortstop. And they got the out at second base. So Andrew Miser gets out at second base. And Avery Gates will stay at first. Brock Beeler is on the mound for the Tigers. Swing and a miss for strike one. And Avery Gates will steal second base for the Orioles. Brock Buehler on the mound. Here's the pitch. And fouled off for strike two. Avery Gates on second base. Andrew Miser, first out of the inning by a fielder's choice. Swing and a miss on an inside pitch for out number two. That was strike three on Trey Stasiak. Fourth batter of the inning, Nathan Jacobs. Avery Gates on second base, two outs. Ball inside gets away from the catcher, and Avery will advance to third base. Nathan Jacobs at the plate for the Orioles. Ball outside to make the count 2-0. First time Brock Buehler has been behind in the count this inning so far. Ball low, gets past the catcher. Avery Gates tries to steal home, but on the rebound, freezes and heads back to third. Counts 3-0 to Nathan Jacobs. Avery Gates for the Orioles on third base and two outs. Nice pitch on the outside corner gets Nathan Jacobs swinging to make the count 3-1. And chopper to first base will be fielded by Abbott, and he will barely beat Nathan Jacobs to the bag for the third out of the inning. Short inning for the Orioles. But they will go into the dugout, grab their mitts, and try to defend the Tigers. You've been listening to Rochester Youth League Baseball. Welcome back to Rochester Youth League Baseball. Top of the second inning, the Orioles are in the field and the Tigers up to bat again. Not that long ago were they up to bat and scored 5 runs in the top of the first inning. Schaefer is the first batter for the Tigers and pitching replacement for the Orioles. Pitch on the outside goes for strike one to Schaefer. Good pitch called for a ball to even the count at one. Schaefer, last batter for the Tigers, will bring up the top of the lineup after his at-bat. Ball in the dirt brings it to 2-1. Ball in the outside corner makes the count 3-1 to Schaefer. The batter is hit by the pitch and goes to first base. So Schaefer is on first base and Lutz is up to bat. Looks as if Quinn Stasiak is back in the game, now at shortstop, replacing Hughes. Excuse me, at third base. Pop fly foul. Almost caught by Trey Stasiak as he runs into the fence. Strike one on Lutz. Teammate Schaefer is on first base, and there are no outs for the Tigers. Line drive to second base. He will be doubled off. Big play for the Orioles as they now have two outs. Dunwoody's up to bat. Pitch on the inside is called for a ball. Good catch by the Orioles second baseman to double off Schaefer. Called strike on Dunwoody. Evens the count at one. The Orioles have two outs. The score is 5-0. Dunwoody up to bat. Nice pitch for strike two. Swing and a miss by Dunwoody. He is now down in the count, 1-2. Ball on the outside corner. Evens the count at two. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, and top of the second inning. Called strike three. For the final out of the inning, the Orioles will head to the dugout to grab their bats. That's good. Who is that? You've been watching Rochester Youth League Baseball. Welcome back to Rochester Youth League Baseball. This is the bottom of the second inning, and Quinn Stasiak will start off for the Orioles. They only got through four batters their first inning. And he stares down Brock Beeler, the pitcher for the Tigers. First pitch on the outside corner is a ball. Orioles still have yet to score, while the Tigers have scored five runs. Nice ground ball through the second base gap to the right fielder. That will be a single for Quinn Stasiak. Both innings, the Orioles have led off with singles to the right field. This brings up Grant McCarter to the plate. Brock Beeler on the mound for the Tigers. No outs. Ball low gets away from the catcher, and Trey Stasiak will steal second base on the pass ball. Counts 1-0 to Grant McCarter.